honestly, I think you should invest in some low market drops. 4K, not that much, to be honest with you. Like, you're not gonna, I mean, I guess you can flip that for like 2 or 3x for like 8 to 12K, which wouldn't be bad, you know? But I think if you're looking for like a really big game, you're gonna have to get into like a low market cap coins, below like the gems and shit that haven't really been discovered. They have potential like 10x and stuff. I think Catgirl's still early too, if you're looking for a drop a little bit on Catgirl. Oh my god! What the fuck just happened? I just pulled 100k! Oh! Fucking shit! Oh my god! No! Yo, this is real. This really just fucking happened. I just pulled the legendary. I'm the fourth owner. No fucking way! Dude! No fucking way! I just got this bitch! That's a big dub! That's a big dub! Big dub alive!